Hello students, in this video we will solve a numerical one on transmission line. Question is, what is the value of Zin in the lossless transmission line of length lambda by 8 and Z0 is characteristic impedance is 50 ohm and 50 ohm inductive load. So ZL is given J50 because it is inductive load. And Zin is Z0, ZL plus JZ0 divided by Z0 plus JZL. It is the formula of lambda by 8 length. So Zin is equal to 50, J50 plus J50 and 50 plus J into J50. So this answer is coming as infinite. So transmission line will be seen as open circuit at that point. If we solve this circuit for lambda by 4 length, then for lambda by 4 length, Zin is equal to Z0 square by ZL and it is 50 square by J50, so answer will be minus of J50. If we repeat this question for lambda by 2 length, then for lambda by 2 length, answer is J50 because Zin is equal to ZL at this lambda by 2 length. So thank you for watching the video.